As you can see here, that I have specified the name of my service. This name must match the name of this service here, right? And then I specify the ports, because I have already specified this here or here. Then I give it database that I have to use. So this database, if it is exists, then MongoDB will use it. If it is not, it will create another one, right? So let's go now to the practice and try to implement this and to see how these things are working. So let me go here to the Docker Compass. And they have to cd within Nginx. Nginx. So as you can see here, I have defined the server that I want to redirect the request to it. For example, if you want, for example, to make Nginx as a load balancer, you can specify the servers here, all the servers here, then redirect the request to this upstream React app. Then this then the request will go to the servers that are defined here within this upstream. Then control X. Then I have sudo Docker file. That's nice, good. Everything's nice. So let me come back to CD to React JS. Right, then sudo nano package JSON. And they have to go down here and check. Yes, you have the names, same name. And it's and then cd to node.js. Then ls sudo nano. I will go to the mongo db.js. Fine, that's good. Then I back here. Here I will create the Docker Compass file. So sudo nano Docker Compass .yaml. And they will try to copy this Compass file. Copy it and they will paste it here. Nice. And save it. I have to make sure that everything is works properly, so I have to cd or sudo Docker file that is within node.js, file start Standard. Yes. Same thing with React.js. Nice, good. So now what we have to do is try to run this command. But the first we have to build. What should it build? Now we have to run docker compass build compass. So it's when we run this command, then it's going to build this docker files. Images, right? So let me run docker compass. So all right, so yes, I have to sudo. Sorry, I have to edit something. Docker compass. That's YAML. So here I have Nginx. But here I have to, for React app, I have to use React.js. And here for Node, I have to use, Node.js. Yes. Clear, then run this command. So it will start to build the Docker file images. As you can see here, that MongoDB used an image, so we skip it. It does not use the build, it used the Mongo image that already exists in Docker Hub. We have to wait until the build is finished, then we will run our containers using docker compass app dash d. So every step is create a layer on the image that we will create. It means that here, for example, here, if we come back here, that this one will create a layer, this one will create a layer, this one will create a layer, the same for this one, for this one, right? Then, and the same for this one. So all of them there will be a layer. So image is like it's a combination of layers. But every structure